So, what you need to learn is this little pattern that's kind of in a box. So if you look on the top of your neck, there'll be dots. And if you can see the dots, you'll see one here on the third fret and one on the fifth, the seventh, and then the ninth. Then it jumps up to the 12th. So if you go to the 7th and you play a bar chord, or the simplified form of a bar chord, which is just this note and this note, though, just the two low strings, and you pluck them like so, that's your surf sound. Remember that wipeout goes you know the drums and then he goes 3 4 1 2 3 4 2 3 2 2 and then he goes to the next chord 2 3 4 done and then he goes back the first one 2 2 2 2 and then he goes to the third one. That's the basic form.